Hello everyone, this is the Caffeinated Axolotl, and welcome back to Minecolonies. I almost had the thing that happened to the rat pack happen to this, but I was able to recover the world. Last time, I essentially put a bunch of fencing down. That's it. I believe I have the builder's hut going to be built up here. You need.
Tis a fine morning.
Need shears. Need shears. Whoa. Okay, let me make sure that didn't fuck up my recorder. Okay, sorry about that. Need shears, as well as grass. I'm gonna break this for final.
What can I do for you?
You also need a shovel?
What's it today then?
Wait.
I'll take care of it.
No,
So what will it
that's my
be?
builder. I can't have her doing that. Help clear a bunch of this grass out. Cause mine colonists, well, they even kind of slow. As you can see. That's okay. While she's doing that. I've totally opened this. I don't know if I have to be like. I know something I can do. That setting. I don't have a bed. Sorry, sheep. Find some sheep. Here's another one here. Then I need one. Probably easier if I got up here and looked around. Ah. Sorry, sheep. Right. I know I made a crafting table. Alright, just. Right button. Be honest, it's been a while since I've recorded an episode of this. So chances are I'm just never finding them. I'm gonna collect some wood and make a new one. Whenever I eventually do find it again, oh well. Oh, that's right. Again, like I said, a little bit. Got this little thing. I wonder if colonists do can do. Got it. I'll send you a better source of food than just apples. I understand I have poor mutton on. Not the best source of food. A lot of dirt. I already have to make one of these? Yeah, no, I'm not gonna enjoy it. If there's a wood saw. Oh no. Oh, good. There. Right. That's the town hall down there. Let me go over here. There we go, I got a little 3x3 wheat going. Don't have any water for it. It'll be good for now. Yeah, I guess. Need 60. Forty-one dirt. Real quick. Up over here. Harvest a lot of it. And due to this being, you know, just mine colonies, I may add some mods eventually, some quality of life. Like, ultra mine. Most likely want to fast forward this bit. Okay. Going to sleep then. Oh. That's right, I had this over here, I forgot. Bones. Guys, if you're being attacked by colonists, don't stand. God, colonists. Stupid. There's nothing wrong with what I am doing. Except for that there is. Why? It's daytime. Get guard tower quick. There's my stuff. Oh. Huh? Why are you all attacking? It's daytime! Stop!
I'm waiting for something.
I'm right here.
Without this, I can't work.
Just gave you a shovel, also. Hi, creeper. Right. If I have any logs in that. Oh yeah, I do. I put far away.
Where's the courier?
That's an interesting, like, in-game way to say what a courier is useful for. Anyways, I cleared the grass for you. I cleared the grass for you.
Without this, I can't work. Without this, I can't work. I'm waiting for something.
Here you go. I saw that craft table. Where'd it go? I click and do I to open. Huh? What? Oh, that's... Since when? I know that's a mod, but... Oh, okay. Well, that's gonna make things a lot easier. You laughing? Horse dirt. I don't remember. I'll search dirt. Horse dirt. Gravel and dirt. I don't have gravel. Do I? No ones are spawning in. Whenever I can, I guard's tower. Do I have any? No, I have dirt, stone, cobble, food. Barrels, doors, other barrel. Oh, well. Do that. Go get gravel. Oh, there's some right here. One. Technically, it's 2 to 4. Hey, can you please stop walking here? Man, this is going. I hope they don't request this for everything.
Is there a problem?
Oh. How do I make this fancy? Architect. That's... I have the iron for that right. Grab some stone. Six. That's three. One. Architect's good. Architect's cutter. This means I can't make a stone mill or sawmill yet. So I just used my piece of iron. Yeah. Fine, I'll eventually get more iron. Bunches in the I don't remember what it actually requires. I just know it takes wood. Yeah. Fine. I hate messing with blocks. They're just always so... Yeah. Yes? Do you need something? Okay. I'll eventually do some off-camera mining. Because you guys aren't here to see mining and stuff. Y'all are here to see mine colonists. That being said, door. Three doors. Hey, did that say three doors? Three doors. Keep trying to right click, just.
Wow, you are so wise.
But
oh hey, good to see you.
Good to see you too, Charlie. Oak slabs. Oh, he said wise. I had no idea what he said until just now. He said wise. That's not enough. That's too money. Oh, I need to make a torch. I already have some of the stain. That shouldn't be too. That is gonna be the biggest. As of this, take 6 gives 4. The whole reason why I need the sawmill. So, I'm gonna go ahead and end this right here. Sorry, I didn't really was able to get much done. Like I thought I would. But I know what I'm doing in between. I wanted to try to get a sawmill, give this guy some stairs and some torches, and then, yeah. Well, this has been the Captain Axolotl. If you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Say goodbye, Charlie.
Oh, right away.
That's not what I said.